I am Master Ferdinand from Sri Lanka. Presently, I am sitting at one of my students' residences. Inside of me, there is a pet rabbit. I would like to speak to you on the topic heart attacks. Or, in other words, are heart attacks a love triangle? Because when one talks about heart attacks, one's mind goes back to three things, that is high cholesterol, then diabetes, and high blood pressure. When these three things are together, getting a heart attack, or the probability of getting a heart attack, is very high. Ancient doctors or Ayurvedic doctors call high cholesterol phlegm in the blood. They had a point here, because when there is high cholesterol in the blood or bad levels of cholesterol, what we know as LDL, then getting a heart attack is very high. So they used to use traditional methods to control this high cholesterol using herbs. But in the modern world or in Western medicine, they use drugs which bring down the cholesterol, but in the same manner, which can have side effects too, like over a long period of time taking these drugs, it can damage the liver. When one thinks of a heart attack, one thinks only of the human heart, but the three things that are in the blood, like high cholesterol, diabetes, and hypertension, play a major role in this. So if one controls these three things, one can avoid a heart attack to a great extent. There is a singular song which says that what you call a heart attack is like a love triangle, like two female lovers and a male lover. Both female lovers trying to get, or may say, to be in love with one male. So this is a love triangle, one may say. In the same manner, a heart attack also can be compared to a love triangle. Because all these three things come into play and the final effect is a heart attack. With these thoughts, I will close.